Welcome from AC News. Let's see today's trailer and cinema news is coming up.
Are you happy to be back?
Yes, I'm very excited.
You must be so tired. You went all the way back to China to shoot the rest of your other movie.
You know what? I don't feel very tired because when I come back, here's like a holiday for me.
Oh my God.
Because you need to work every day and I don't need to work every day. I got time to rest.
Well, good. Oh, we're so happy to have you here.
Hi.
And there's J-Bo, our producer. What's up? Say hi to the Twitterverse.
Hi, Twitterverse.
Hi, guys.
Well, it's because of the building.
And we're in a wind tunnel, right?
Wind tunnel, exactly.
This is Mark, our dresser. Look at Christina in her gorgeous coat. And Jeff, our props man. And look at this, guys. We have shut down Toronto. Sorry, citizens of Toronto, for the traffic today that we're causing. But this is cool. Wow. Amazing. Now, this is going to be one rad art movie. Look, there is some movement in the city. We're letting some buses go by. Hey, Craig.
Hey, Mila.
Craig is our second or third?
I wish I was a third. Just an AD.
Just an AD, but we love you, Craig.
Thanks, Mila.
He's always getting in trouble when we're late on set.
You guys are easy.
Aw, that's
easy
sweet
and pleasant.
And we're putting on Ada's shoes now. Poor thing. It's freezing. But she's a tough girl. Tough cookie.
The masterpiece and play Doll's House by Ibsen will be adapted and co-located in the modern economical crisis by director Charles Huddleston. Huddleston has already recruited an incredible cast. Ben Kingsley, Julian Sands and Gina Malone, just to begin. Ibsen's play, originally premiered in Copenhagen, talks about a family that debates with through financial problems and secrets that risk to break the family apart. Huddleston has revised the book with screenwriter Michel Martin. Maybe Twilight fans will not be pleased to hear this news, but Stephenie Meyer's franchise is coming to an end. Breaking Down Part 1 arrives in theaters the 18th of this November. Maybe for fans we'll see the end of something, but certainly not for the actors, who are continuing their careers quite undeterred. Robert Pattinson went up in category. In fact, he'll feature in Cosmopolis, the new movie by David Cronenberg. Inspired by Don DeLillo's novel, Cosmopolis is about a multimillionaire that takes his limo around Manhattan to get a haircut, while his fortune is dissolving for a bad investment. That's all for today. See you soon from AC News.